After food patrol across Kulu City, 20 maize milling factories were shut down by UNBS. All of them were operating in unhygienic environments and did not have personal protective gear for employees.
Factory is required to come and register with us, and that is why we've decided to suspend them from production. How we have done that, we've been able to seal off their machines.
This food, and they are contaminated, it's going to cause sickness to them. And our mandate as UNBS is consumer protection, to ensure that the millers or the consumers or Ugandans out there consume food that is not harmful to their health, and also that's not harmful to the environment.
Their machines have been sealed off using the Uganda National Bureau of Standards seal cables and suspended from operations. But some of the owners who were found at work complained that their infant factories were hit by the negative effects of the COVID-19 lockdown.
Pan here, I'm here. There was a person here working here. In fact, we are running. So we are keeping this name of Opilu to go up. Yes, that's why I'm here. I'm still even one here.
It will be a blow for me because I don't know how long it will take. So I was like, maybe if they can pardon me for some few days, I do those things, chop chop. There's also other clients' products. They brought it for grinding and they would want to come and collect them at the end of the day. So if we are closed down, that means
the operation is aimed at ensuring that Ugandans consume healthy products.
You look at the numbers we have. Ideally, at the beginning of the year, we had very few certified companies, but today we have over 100 certified maize mills, and over 200 are in the process of certification.
UNBS is mandated to ensure that citizens consume quality products, and operations against such factories will continue across the country. Reporting for the news, I am Joseph Omagor in Kulu City.